Okay, guys, what is up? This is EJ Ingrid Films here, and I'm starting my vlog at 10:40 p.m., and I just finished my other vlog, so I'm gonna vlog starting tonight, and then I'm gonna vlog all day tomorrow. I'm really tired. We're in our cabin. That's the top bunk, and I'll see you in the morning. Peace.
Good morning, guys. It's 7:56. And I'll see you in a second.
Okay, now I can talk normal. So, it's raining outside a little bit. I'm outside. Under like the tent thing. And I really hope it stops raining so we can go like fishing and shoot my BB gun or airsoft gun. You guys, I feel good. Put on different shirt, different shorts. I have my coffee. I'm still missing something. Oh yeah, I remember. A sweatshirt. New sweatshirt. Let's get the day started. My mom wants to see how you like take stuff off and put it on. Ready? You started again.
All right, let me see it.
I'm gonna show my mom another way. Whoa. What's up, guys? Okay, we're about a mile from the ocean. My mom just told me we're about a mile from the ocean. And yesterday, it didn't smell bad. Now it smells like salt water's in the air. And we're going fishing in this. Like maybe today and sometime this weekend. It's over there too. The ocean is like around us. Like surrounding us. And then it goes out. So, like, from where we are, because it, like, curves in and goes around, like, South Carolina in some parts. And this is just one of the currents. So, we're pretty sure this is salt. We're pretty sure this water right here. Pretty sure that water's salt water. I mean, at least we think. Yeah, if we do go fishing, we will go fishing sometime this weekend. And we will shoot my airsoft gun sometime this weekend. So, I'll video that when we do. I think it stopped raining. Here, I'll check. Yep. Stopped raining. It's really windy and cold now, though. Oh my gosh. Okay. Coffee! I'm thinking about putting some pants on. I don't know. It's like 30 degrees now. Like, a lot of my friends that are here, or the two other families, I don't think any of them are awake yet. It is 8:31. But I guess we changed it, and it's 7:32 now. But I don't know. I heard there can be some alligators in this, but our next door neighbor, the guy right there, he said it's too cold for alligators. So, but there's bass in here, catfish. Like, fish, like maybe, hold on, I'll go back so you can see. A guy caught a fish this big once here. That's like 3'1". Oh, that's big for this tiny of a thing. It just like surrounds the camp. It's cool. I'm sorry, guys, if my vlogs are getting really boring. Or if they are boring. I know I don't do that much, but I'll do some stuff today. So I'm going to stop talking, and the next time I'll be in is some action. I'm going to see if my friend wants to come over, And I'm gonna ask if we can go fishing. Cause this is boring. Starting to get very cold and I put some pants on. So we're going fishing and we got some different varieties. Catfish bait. Second, bass bait. Candy. Okay? But we're gonna use one of these. We're gonna use like one or two of these and then a couple of these. Okay, let's go.